Hey everybody, Mr. Linky here, and today I will be drifting my new Dodge SRT Viper. I was kind of working on it and getting more parts. Racing exhaust, racing brakes, stage 2 engine, racing transmission, racing suspension, sport tires. Weight reduction. So obviously I still have a bit to go, but it's a good car. I like it so far. So without further ado, let's test it out. Because I just put in the stage 2 engine, because I didn't realize you had to actually buy stage 1, 2, then 3 first. So see how I can get this thing. Because when I first bought it, I was online, only did a couple grips with it. It was pretty fun. But yeah, let's get right into this. God damn. Thing's a little bugger. The thing has a lot of grip, so if I keep it in lower gears, I'll be able to just keep the wheel spin going. If I hit third, it bogs out, but probably because transmission's also stock. This thing's stock was fun, but it was good for chasing things, and really grippy, but not drifting. So at least with this engine upgrade, I'm able to get the wheels spinning longer. If it was stock, it would have straightened out by now. Come on, let's go. push it. Let's go. I wonder where I'm gonna be in the ranking after this. Oh shit. Nowhere if I hit a wall. Hurts starting to race. Let's come on. Hold it for 5 more seconds. Yeah. What? Cool. Where am I? Oh, I must be up here. 115. Oh shit. I'm ranked 59. Wow. Definitely worth a screenshot for that. Second time actually doing this. Like, trying to actually drift this car. And holy shit. That was awesome. Money. God damn it. So close to that next engine upgrade. Maybe I can do this in third gear. But anyway. That is it for this video. Until next time, peace.